Guard sitting in long. Chicago quickly to the line. Trubisky's out their top two receivers out for the year. Cameron Meredith and Kevin White. Both sidelined due to injury. Trubisky threw a... fake to Howard, and a quick pass. Hall of Famer did that way back in 1965. Design rollout for Trubisky, throwing deep and on top. And the first catch as a Bear for Trey McBride, the former Tennessee Titan. Screen to Benny Cunningham. Tried at the very least to get into field goal range. And the Tariq Cohen in the backfield. They love to throw it to him. He slipped down as he made the catch, and the Vikings ready for 4 for 5 passing for 27 yards. Had a 26-yard completion nullified on a holding call in their first possession. Plenty of running room for Zach Miller. Poised, and he certainly did not seem nervous at all in these opening couple of possessions. Playing with confidence, including that.
Linebackers, you're going to fake the ball to the left. You've had success running it. You have to stick your nose in there and stop it.
On 3rd and 12, here comes Harrison Smith on a blitz. Trubisky got it off. Playing on some teams that have struggled to protect him, particularly in St. Louis and last year in Minnesota. He was sacked 37 times. Trubisky on target. Zach Miller with a lot going on here in Chicagoland, including the Cubs, a winner earlier today at Wrigley Field. Their playoff series is known for throwing a lot of flags. We saw that in Arizona last year on a Monday night game between the Cardinals and the Jets. Trubisky on the run! And there's a... the offense keeps backing up due to the penalties. Will this be a flag-free play? Deion Sims rumbling after... 5 penalties for 40 yards. And that throw too high over the head of Sims.
Standing up.
He comes part of the rush. Trubisky shows his escapability. Throws back over the middle on the...
for sure, I was there.
And his pass incomplete against the Vikings on the end of the Trubisky run. The yardage actually should have been tacked on to the end of the run. And was... here comes the Minnesota blitz. They have a screen called against it. Pressure again. Well blocked. And the throw is incomplete.
Big games against the Vikings last year.
Bill Sears was the first. There's a throw on target by Tripp. For Denny Green, the former Vikings coach, who was the head coach of Sacramento's Mountain Lions. Longest pass play tonight, 18 yards. Every time it looks like they're about to do something, a penalty brings it back. Trubisky in trouble and nearly threw an interception. Trubisky with a problem. Has recovered nicely. Now can he make a play? The play is to throw it away. Pressure again on Trubisky and the throw high. Tremendous attitude. Trubisky to the end zone. Deflected and caught. And 3. High snap. Trubisky fielded it and then inside their own 20. They'll have to change that history if they're going to win it in regulation. Trubisky throws an interception. Harrison Smith trying to spoil the... hurt them particularly in the first half. Here come the laterals. Final score of the Vikings 20, the Bears 17. For John Gruden.